Piggy, book 2, chapter 6.
I am ready to be well up with my bare fist. Let's dance, darling. I'll be dancing on your grave.
Yeah, you.
I wouldn't want to spend this new experience with anyone else. Factory, yeah, the Vita Gummy Factory.
Six. Run.
Oh, my girl, my sweet girl. Pony, do the dance-off thing. Start breaking into Orange Justice. What's going on? Sounds like something is coming up from there. Doesn't sound too friendly to me. No, it certainly doesn't. Nor do you. On top of that, I've got a weapon. Not too fair, not very fun. I'll give you a head start. Your time starts now. Wait, is Willow gonna be the piggy in this one? Oh my god! Pony! Pony, help us! Let's look around for something we can use. Can we use a thing that was banging down here? Or the bed? Can we beat her up with the bed? Oh man, this is spooky. Wow, so this is what the safe place looks like.
Nice factory. Very, very cool. Nice windows, well polished. I'm liking it, Willow.
Oh, thank God. Thank God we've got Khalid Hazam. Oh no, the red door's that way. Oh no. Oh no, this server's gonna be a good one, isn't it? Oh my God, what is that? Oh, God. Coming straight from Australia with the Tommy Tickler. It's Katie Koala. Oh my God, Pony. Pony, Pony, do something. Go get that girl. Go get Ariela. She just smacked into a barrel. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, girl. No, I'm going to need you to get him off my tail. Come on. Come on, Ariela. Is she just running in circles around this place? This is piggy to some people. Okay, I'm locking you out. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. What is she doing? What is she doing? Australia is not proud to have you. Hey, it's a bazooka! We can't take it. What was that? Hello? Oh my God, Willow, you just killed my best friend! Oh my God. Oh my God, she has a gun? She actually stuns you? That is sick! Oh, and terrifying at the same time. We can be friends, Willow.
Core time.
Core Games is back, baby, and sponsoring today's video. I know. I talk about this free online platform a lot, but the reason I do this is because I truly think this is something that you guys will love. Like Roblox, Core boasts a huge variety of different types of games, from first-person shooters, simulators, RPGs, and way more.
Mini Golf here is probably one of my favorite games. Just look at it.
And these games are made by everyday people like you and me. It's actually super easy to do. Even little Timmy could do it.
And he ain't done past year 7 math yet.
And on top of it all, the coolest part of Core is its use of Unreal Engine 4. That means the graphics are a huge step up from Roblox, and you can make some seriously gorgeous games with ease. Core's latest player tournament, the Cupid's Cup, is ending on the 25th. It has over $6,000 in prizes. And with dozens of prizes over two amazing games, Grand Kingdom Skirmish and Core Gun Range out for offer, you've got a good chance of winning.
It's simple, just place on the global leaderboard of either of these two games.
And you can find all these details through the link in my description. Be sure to click the link down below and get Core now. Again, it's completely free. Let's get back to Piggy.
Oh my God, this map is massive.
I'd hate to be the player piggy here.
Is that memory?
Oh no. Wait, what are you doing up there? Are you freaking painting the walls?
I'll give you something to paint, loser. I'll paint your blood when you fall.
He ruined my house. He destroyed all my friends.
Also, Willow must have been trapping up here.
Oh, hello.
No, I am not helping you out of here. You deserve to be where you are and you'll stay there forever.
You know what they say? If you don't help the munch, you don't get the brunch. I'm sorry, friend, you gotta die here. This is it for you. Oh, okay, no, he just wants me. Watch this. Ooh, the munchy jukes.
Cowabunga. I think I know how to beat this. This map seems to be a really easy map for locations. Like, locations seem to be just everywhere known. And look, they've got two exits. This is an entire first.
I've never been so happy.
Oh no, watch out.
Out of the way, Rainey. Out of the way. No.
He had so much to live for, Willow, and you took him away from me.
All he wanted to do was play with Sonic.
Sonic roleplay!
I'm liking this map though, although I'm very worried about the player characters, the player piggies, because it is a huge map and they're gonna be doing a lot of walking. Oh my goodness! It's giant! They got conveyor belts. I love it already. I feel like a product.
Phew, thanks for the help. I was handling these boxes with flammable substances in them. Then something came in and started a fire.
You're welcome for the help, but remember, I'm the guy whose house you literally blew up with a bazooka. So, I mean, I probably wouldn't be thanking me until I've actually let you go.
Because at any time, I could strike back for the loss of my family and friends.
Ah, the shovel. I know just who to beat up with this. Who was the one who had the bazooka and actually blew up our house? I don't want to rescue that guy.
Oh, come here, little kitty. Prepare to die.
Gosh, that was painful. Yeah, I was just minding my own business when this all fell on me. Yeah, was it this guy, Bob the Builder, causing all these construction difficulties?
That was a close one. I don't think I could have held on any longer.
8 minutes of holding yourself up.
You know you can get down now, little panda person.
I'm taking one for the team. Give me the tummy tickler. I'd like to say we could do better than that this time, but... I'm not so sure. No, 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 don't take that, don't take that. Oh my goodness. Come on, surely you recognize the red door's right there. Surely you recognize the red door was right there. You blue key man, the door is literally right down there. You can do this. Stop getting shot, Alpha Lexi boy. Let's go.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's my Alpha Lex boy.
Yeah, go Alpha, go Alpha. That man is the Alpha. Okay, there's the green key. I'll use that in a bit. Just don't take it, Alpha. Oh, he's gonna take it. Alpha. Yeah, you use the sword. Yeah, do something with the sword. You go enjoy the sword, Alpha. Go eat it or something, like Play-Doh. I will go and do the big boy stuff. Ow!
He's gonna go bonk the piggy! Go, Alpha, go!
I knew it. Nice place, Willow. Wow. Although Daisy left us, I'll keep Will safe with me. Will? I just wish it was me instead of her. But she was the only one who could do it. I won't be able to handle losing anyone else. I can't. If I lose him, I lose everything. Same, Willow, same.
I'll find you, Will. When I do, we'll head north together, across the North Sea. We'll be safe. They have just what we need up there, but I can't go without you.
That's interesting. So it seems like the reason that Willow is still here is because she's searching for William. That's why they haven't gone north yet. What is north, and where is William? And is William the koala? Or will we shoot William at the end of this? Or maybe William is Mr. Stitchy. How creepy would that be? Okay, apparently there's a guy in a box trapped around here. Ah, good find, Piggy. Very good find. Philippe, don't ask me how I got stuck in here. Thanks for letting me out, though. Don't ever go into a random box just because they offer free Robux. That is never a good idea. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yes, the boys have done it. The boys have opened the exit door. It only took me like 2 hours approximately. Sayonara, Piggy. You shall not be forgotten. We'll be coming straight back for you. Oh my god, what happened to you? Okay, goodbye to you too, Piggy. Let's go! The boys! The mother's meeting is here. Giraffe's fine now. Oh no, you.
Well, all stop! They saved our lives!
You're welcome.
And yet, they destroyed mine.
Oh, poor little tigery looking depressed over there.
He stubbed his toe. Mr. Munchley, look out!
Get him, kitties! I mean, get her, kitties! Stab her up! Wait, who are you?
These are Zizzy's sisters. You took their older sister away from them. Aww, she had sisters? Aww.
Oh, dang! Oh, dang! Tigery! What, did you just like chuck that from under your arm? Dude's got a good eye!
I had no idea. I'm sorry. Giraffe's gonna be okay, but he should stay here for a bit. He needs rest.
We'll take care of him. It's our way of saying thanks. Just run up to him and start beating him up with their shovels and bats.
How can we trust you?
Today, you showed us we need to work together as survivors. Otherwise, we might as well be infected.
This is beautiful! They have the supplies here as well. Are we finally forming friends?
I'll be safe here with them. I promise.
Yeah, just like how you promised it'd be fine if we talked to them, Giraffe.
I can save her.
Why would we believe you, Willow?
The military moved up north to work on a cure. Hey!
I've heard this through the radio broadcasts. Oh my goodness.
How come we've never been told of this? She's been hiding secrets. All she wants to do is dance. I hid it from you because I vowed to find my brother William first. If he was infected, I'd cure him. If he wasn't, we'd find safety. I realize now that no matter what, he's gone. And now the zebra needs it for her sisters. I don't want them to feel the way I did. No one should feel that way. Oh, it's beautiful.
How do we know this isn't a trap?
I'll go with you personally. If I put you in danger, you have my weapon. Do what you have to do.
I trust her. We all lost things, but this is a way for us to all get something back.
Shut it, Georgie.
I agree. Let's set aside our differences and work together for a better future.
I'm giving you one chance, Willow.
So we're gonna cure Zizzy?
We're gonna cure Zizzy!
Yes.
Sounds like it. Let's get moving.
Oh, this is beautiful. I'm loving this. Oh, this is like a mid-season finale?
Why are you looking so glum, Willow? Did you lose a little dance-off?
Oh, did she die? Aww. Look at that. Wow, their parents are big. Like, real, real big. Aww. This is beautiful. Give him the old RKO, like shove him off your back and right onto the ground. I don't know what the wrestling move for that is, but like the ruffled rug. Ugh. What happened to the parents? Oh god. Oh, no wonder she's scared of the police officers. Oh jeez. Your mummy and daddy were taken to the police station for selling illegal Pokemon cards. I'm sorry, Willow. It's a federal crime.
No, William, it'll be okay. We'll get you a legendary Pokemon soon.
What even happened to William anyway? Did Willow have to eat him or something? Ellie the elephant? Oh no, it's Daisy. Oh, she brought pie. Okay, cool. Is this all happening in the same day or is this like over time? Is William a little sad that his parents are gone? Oh, boo. Oh no. I'm gonna be cancelled. Order to report for mandatory military service. Dang, they have conscription here in the Piggy universe? Is that why Daisy got taken away? Is Daisy torture? No, the nose isn't the same. Yeah, bye-bye, Daisy. She's got mandatory military conscription. She's gotta go take out the bad men. The bad men that would come to steal your Pokemon card collection, William. It's for the best, I insist. Oh, don't give me that, William. Does he, like, run away or something? Aww. She's got more pie. Wow. There's a long shot of pie. I know, it must be a pretty delicious pie. Oh. William's gone. Was that his hat or did he turn into a black inky blob? Was that his scarf? I think that was his scarf or his hat. Aww. But, like, what happened to him? Did he, like, nope out through the vent? Aww. That's beautiful. Aww. It's making me sad. What a sad backstory with Willow and William. Aw, man. Okay, so apparently there's like a savior cutscene where you save all of them and then you get like, they all work together and it's all happy, happy, la-di-da. And then you got the survivor ending where you don't save all of them and then it's just a few of you and all that. But whatever you choose, it seems to end the exact same. You're all heading off to find the Zizzy cure. Well, everybody, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you thought of this chapter down below. I thought it was absolutely exceptional and I love the different style of ending. Again, be sure to press the link down below and download Core today and participate in the Cupid's Cup tournament ending on the 25th. I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Goodbye.